Check out the radiator, where how it's mounted and all that.
The engine and the radiator. The radiator
is next to the engine. And over here, this is Princess Diana's car. This place is never ending.
Bro, this Batman concept is...
Yeah, this thing's just crazy. Option for the back guy. He doesn't want to get wind in his face, so he's got his own windshield that he can put up.
Oh, wow!
Here's the front. Check the front end of this car and check the other front end of this car.
Double trouble, man. They joined two cars. Vinci was telling me, bro, make me an ambassador like this.